Hi, if you're having trouble with the updates or you wish to change the way your updates are delivered to you, I'll show you how to do that now. Basically, you go to System, Administration, and you go to Software Sources. Now at the moment, the updates are coming from the server from the United Kingdom, but if I had trouble for whatever reason from that server, I can just click on the arrow and click on main server. As soon as I click close, it'll update, asking me to reload. And it's just updating a few files now. Again, you don't normally have to do this, but just in case you get problems. Just pause this while it's updating. Right, let's go back into it again. As you can see, it's now downloading from the main server. Now, if I want to change the updates, there's an update tab here. And I can choose various options here. For example, I can choose proposed updates. I could check for updates daily, every 2 days, weekly, every fortnight. It's up to you really what you choose there. Personally, I prefer daily. And you can choose to only notify about available updates, download all updates in the background, and you can also choose to install security updates without confirmation. That's basically it, really. Okay, thanks for watching.